What is up, my dudes? My name's T-Time Turtle, and welcome to another episode of Dark Souls 3. I'll be your host for this evening. Okay, so I went ahead and bought the Undead Legion armor, but I still have to buy the head, the legs, and the hands. But it seems like this set that I'm wearing is better than that, for right now at least. And I do not have enough Twinkling Titanite to reinforce my weapon yet. I just need one more, and then we'll increase this sword to +3. But let's go ahead and head on out. We got into this church area on the last episode. I do not remember if I went upstairs or not, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And there isn't anything up here. Well, I know that there are a couple areas that I did miss, so I'm gonna go ahead and explore those really quick. In there, we almost died to that Black Knight and lost a shit ton of souls. That would have made me sad, but it wouldn't have been outlivable. That door does not open from this side. We got another large Titanite. And this just screams, you're gonna get dicked. There's two of Irithel spirits, and then there's that mace wielding asshole. All right next to each other. Like, what part of this is fair? Sure, the guys with the flames are not that bad. It's not those guys that I'm worried about. It's the Ice Knights. I hate those guys so much. Let's see what's going on in here. Not too bad. Not too bad to deal with. I want to see what's up on this altar first. Lightning gem, obviously, for leveling up the lightning people. I mean, lightning weapons. Okay, so the guys with the shields, not too bad. The guys without the shields, on the other hand, more of a bag of dick eaters. Guys from Iron Maiden are back. Magic crutch. Which you would have been able to see from up here. I don't know what that item is. Okay. Yeah, it looks like I lost internet connection. Wonder where this is gonna spawn us. In a not so satisfactory position. As of course. Okay. So, it's over this way. Well, I'm nothing. I'd have to say that this area is my favorite in terms of design, but not in terms of enemies. They just all fight to suck. I mean, they all suck to fight. Roster of Knights. I keep thinking that these are key items, but I guess not. Online play item. A roster of knights of the Dark Moon, whom served since the age of the old royals, used to discover the names of Dark Moon Knights, an order of elite knights surrounded in shadows. Dark Moon Knights, Gwyn's Knights, same difference in my opinion. Let's go this way this time. Okay. Hey dogs. In this game, they suck so bad to fight in this game. They're really unpredictable. All for a rusted gold coin. Fun shit. Well, good news is, all we have to do is just go around one more time and we'll be good to go. I'm gonna completely sidestep all these enemies. Not gonna even worry about them. They're really weak. I don't think they'll follow me into the mire. Let's go see what's over here. I went through there last time, and I was met face to face with fucking two Black Knights, and I really just don't want to deal with those assholes right now. There's a bonfire here. Let's see what we can see. Okay, so there's nothing over here. Kinda glad. Kinda really glad that there's nothing down that way, because darkness isn't always that good of a thing to deal with in this game. Where the fuck are these guys going? Oh god. It was all a tricksy. Tell the tricksy true! Oh, come on, no. Like, these guys need help. Like, those guys need help. You're such a douche! If it wasn't for you interrupting my attack, he would have died. You know, can't always get what we want. And those are the fucking brakes. I'm not stupid. You guys can go ahead and keep going down. At go a fuck yourself. But instead, I will pull this guy. Fucking quit, dude! Oh my god, the fucking wall! Come on. Come on. God, these enemies suck! What the fuck are you doing up here? Seriously? Fam? Really? You're gonna do me like that? This game is just trying my patience. At least these guys are okay to deal with. I'm totally okay with it. Wow. Kinda wish that would've done a little bit more, but I'm not gonna complain. Damage does damage in this game. And fuck you, dude. Fuck you, dude. You can't fucking hide yourself. I saw your breath. F you in the A and have a nice day. Skip to my little blue red fucking darling. Another bonfire. Did I skip a boss again? To be honest, I don't know whether I cared enough to go back and look, or I don't want to. What the fuck, man? Oh god, I just got a fucking Vietnam flashback. Not fucking cool. Not fucking cool. Oh, what the fuck are you? This area looks like it fucking sucks, man. Okay. The what? Fuck. Oh my god, really? This fucking dick munch. Seems like fucking redeads. Uh-oh. I know it. God damn it. Fucking leeches, man. Motherfucking leeches. Come on, I'm never gonna die to fucking leech damage. Come on, man. God damn it! Fuck this area. I know what I'm doing. You gonna get up, huh? You little fucking sack of shit. Better fucking not. Go fuck yourself, buddy. Here. I'll even help you. Are you fucking farting? Having a giggle, mate. Yeah, I can do tons of damage too. Need to go back down there and get my fucking souls. Fucking area sucks. Really? Fucking cage enemies suck too. That was fire damage. No fucking leeches. Them dare leeches can go fucking suck my dick. Name's so fucking fresh, it can suck my nuts. I'm outta here. Name's so fresh, you can suck my nuts. Meme so fucking fresh, you can suck my nuts. Thank you. I hope I'm pissing you off. Bleed, bleed, bleed. Meme so fresh, you can suck my nuts. Thank you. We gotta Estus, boys. We gotta Estus. I really don't know what that is. Where was the last bonfire I was at? Not that far back, is it? Okay, so it's quite a ways back. I wonder if there's one anywhere near here. Because I don't want to fight that enemy until I know. Until I know what I'm getting myself into. I can hear a crystal lizard somewhere nearby. Oh no. This guy's fucking huge. I ain't gonna fucking poke a monkey when he's that close. Wow! Man! Now I'm all the way back up here! Oh god. What the hell? What the fuck? Where did my HP bar go? Oh, come on. So gay. Fuck you, dude. Where's my HP bar? Like, this fucking sucks, dude. Whenever I fucking need this, I don't know. course it doesn't. Come on! Fucking sack of shit, fucking baby looking head, motherfucker! Good cock munch. Shut up. No! You fucking bitch! Fuck you! Fuck that goddamn bullshit! Whatever. I'm gonna wrap it up here. Thanks y'all for watching. I'll see y'all on the next episode.